mic.
Stay.
Oh no. Afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
One does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, but we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change him?
It might give him some comfort.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Okay, Very shiny, I like that.
Is anyone here? Hello?
The lines are cut. Trouble. They cut the lines.
It's good when I'm in trouble, and it's good enough for me.
The old-time religion, the old-time religion,
the old-time religion,
it's good enough for me.
Oh.
Shit. Expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
It's not suspicious at all.
So now, to hell.
Oh, crap.
Go!
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
I like how it's like...
No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five.
No,
count of four.
No.
I just
three,
want
to go. Two. One.
No.
Ascension.
If this happened to me, I'll
stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
What? Shall lead the people to the new Eden. Yes, let me go.
I went down. I don't want to be here anymore. Can I... Oh, am I just gonna... Oh, there you go.
Love the prophet because he loves the sinner. Love the sinner because he is you. Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin...
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Just keep such questions to myself unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Constant. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies and wounded me and not railed against them, is it someone new?
I'm gonna enter the circle.
Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord.
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
I'm gonna be baptized.
Might as well get it over with.
Come and be cleansed. Hallelujah.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord.
You've done it, isn't that baptism?
I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Oh, he drowned me. I'm dead. What the? Hello.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We had a deal to it! Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
Dude, look at my health. It's like half.
I need to find
already.
A landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Call it Jefferson?
Father to Father Franklin, a key of gold so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father what? Jefferson.
Run!
A scroll, so that Eden might have laws that set her above all other nations.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
What? I'm drowning. What is Columbia, if not other Ark for another time?
He who crossed the Delaware.
Paragon of virtue. With
by the sword.
There's no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. Yeah. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Wow. Looks very pretty. Get a hot dog. Yeah, hot dog boy.
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned just this.
Full transcript of the prophet's recent address to you, the Colombian people, on the holy forgiveness of our dear Lady Comstock, our beloved mother of forgiveness.
Well, sounds like someone I know.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Oh.
Songstall's alright, I tell you. Says he's for faith.
What's up here?
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still...
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
1912? What?
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the
Hey, World War One. What am I talking about? World War One. World War Two.
Cloudless skies, warm
temperature system, eh?
And light variable wind throughout the afternoon.
Taking everything.
In short, a beaut.
Taking everything. No one's near.
Is this girl?
The false shepherd seeks only to lead our lamb astray.
Though life would still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me.
So
what good would living be?
That's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess. What the?
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
Keep saying
would
that.
You believe me?
Should we go in?
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today.
Where's Matthew?
Those I don't know are no what flights of fancy.
Money.
Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are biggers I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the bigger? One swig and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know...
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of fucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there, devil number one.
I saw them.
Devil number two. Woo! He's on a roll. Getting any younger, friend. And that's three. We have a winner. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
Look at this. Those dirty mocks are at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and dissent? Good man. Now, take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit enough, and I'll get you up right. Oh, this fella knows his stuff. Look at this fella.
Was that?
worry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages alone.
I'm guessing that don't mean me.
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Heads.
Oh!
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Heads. Heads. Oh my god.
Songbird, see him fly. Drop the children.
Look at that one. He looks lost.
He looks just fine to me.
When did you get that?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
We got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Madame Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Hey, mister! Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl!
Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
I won! Over here! Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! No. Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
Let her go, please! I'm the one
you want! Oh! Looks like we've got a shy one here!
Bitch!
Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Ah!
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Be right back, I use the restroom. I'm back.
Let's go.
getting hot. What's going on?
What the?
Wasn't no sample.
Magic reproductive failed to improve defense. So, oh, it's a shield.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
You missed.
What?
Missed. Missed again.
I like literally just missed. It went right like past her.
4 out of 5. Another miss. And a miss.
We can afford to do this all day.
The question is, can you?
I'm missing every shot. What?
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice. As
if
I know
could
how it is.
Hook onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized!
Love the effects. Come on, 3, 2, 1. Yep! Hit it. Oh!
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
These poor Negroes to do.
Whoa.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I heard a scream.
All right, who's that? Move on.
Please! Please leave!
It's on!
Fixed by my trophy scalps. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
I died!
What the f-
Oh, whoa, what is this? What is this?
What just happened?
Oh!
Ammo! Go! Go!
What the heck?
And so, the prophet led us into Peking, where we demonstrated to the sovereign below the true mission our founders had given us. And when the man
my aimbot is not working. Oh, God. Get away! Man, these guys are exploding. Is that a banana? I'm looking for apple for this. Suck off!
himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers.
No, I didn't!
As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven.
No, I did not. They murdered someone.
He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now, back to the music.
That's a lie. What happened was that I got one rifle. I don't want to hit the another black folks or the black woman and the other dude. But I decided to hit the showman, but they stopped me before I even threw it. So. They stopped me, saw the tattoo on my, or the brand on my arms, an AD. I guess the AD was bad in Colombia. So they're like, oh no, he's the false shepherd. So now I'm here and I. I tried to razor my face and I grabbed the razor. I don't know. I just killed the guy. Should have been here when it started. Oh, is that Salesman? Salesman, yes, I need him. I need him very much. I need to buy ammo. I'm very low on ammo. Okay, I'm full. Also on pistol ammo. I'm full on pistol ammo too. I need 100% salt. Health kit. Hold on my health. 80% of health. I'm set. I like how they added this new scavenger stuff.
A guarantee! Blue Astro controls.
What's this? Ooh, spooky. What's this? New paint. Firebird, jumping from skyline, has a 100% chance to burn nearby enemies. Victims take 400 damage over 3 seconds. Yes! Take gear. F. Can I equip it? I cannot equip. I think it's already equipped. Very controversial game. None of the original BioShocks are like this.
Sweet Mother of Columbia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
It's all like Donkey Kong, fool. You killed all my friends.
No mercy for us or you!
Where is he? He's right there! Now! Get away! Get away! Oh, wait, okay, with Devil's Kiss, equipped, hold and release, right mouse, create, okay, evil's a trap.
Why is he going?
I messed up. I need one stop.
You can!
Whoa! Where is he? Got him. What's this?
What's this? New kind of vigor? That's a hell of a thing.
Summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
It's nice to know that I can do that. Okay. Battle again? Oh, I do. Wait, do I? I know. I just continue. Okay. Alright. What is this? Okay. He looks.
Shepard, this anarchist, is either a mulatto dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye.
Gotta get to Monument Island from that station.
9 inches.
Good on her. No. Oh, fuck. I wanna get that upgrade. And that upgrade.
Possession now turns machine and man into allies. Hold and release to create a ghostly trap.
Yes, I can find possessed people. Yes, please, yes, please. I need ammo. Okay.
Wash it out!
Thank you guys for watching. What if I just played another game?